families enjoyed reading together. So what I want now is my fourth graders to come up with your artwork. This was a whole school project. Mr. Landy, come up. They're not going to talk about what they did. They're just going to show it off. We'll talk about it. Flag another day. Up close, so they can see it. They did beautiful different swan prints. Let everybody see everything. They did beautiful, beautiful artwork. And fourth grade is not the only ones to do artwork. We've got glitter, we've got prints. Mr. Lambie's, your father, made this. It was pretty impressive. And what did he make it from?
It was a grill that we took apart.
It was an old grill that they took apart. They were kind to the environment also. So beautiful artwork went along with it. So thank you very much, Mr. Milkovich. Jeff, come on up. Patty, come on up. And I was watching Jeff one day at lunch, and lo and behold, he's recycling. Tin foil, and Maddie?
Tin foil.
So, beautiful artwork out of foil.
Very much.
Let's see, Anne, Mrs. Jobs?
Emery, go ahead.
Here.
Stay right here.
You have to get your backpacks anyway.
Oh,